says, "He will cover you with his feathers. He will shelter you with his wings. His faithful promises are your armor and protection." Okay, so now, have you ever seen a chicken, a hen chicken? When she has her little baby chickens, where do they stay? Underneath her, don't they? When they're being protected, they go out and play and they go out and eat. But when they're sleeping or there's something dangerous around, they go right under Mama. Those little furry yellow balls go right under Mama and she protects them. Isn't God good? And not only do chickens do that, it says, like an eagle. Eagles also do that with their little ones. Like an eagle, God shelters us beneath his wings from storms and attacks. The image is powerful, yet also tender. It's powerful to know that they protect you from God. But it's also very tender. How wonderful it is to be tucked in, right up against the mama, absorbing the warmth. It's nice to know that Jesus protects us too, doesn't he? We're under his wings. Do you want to rest in this promise of protection? Or do you struggle, always poking your head out to see what's dangerous, if there's any danger waiting? Or maybe you even try to leave the nest altogether. Sometimes when we try to go out and do things on our own without Jesus' help, then we're looking for danger, aren't we? Maybe we even try to take care of ourselves. And if so, return to his side and accept Jesus' protection. And so with that, I would like all of our congregation to open their hymnal to number 529, and we're going to sing the first verse, number 529.
Thank you for providing us with a safe, warm,
warm place to wait our life's storm. Forgive us for the times we resist you, believing we can do it alone. Your wings are our armor, and they are my